Well, Geoffrey Dujon comes to the crease, batting average of 45 in Test cricket with three centuries. Looked like the head. Yes, he's got the cap off. Yes, it's got him in the side or the back side of the head. It was a very accurate bouncer.
Caught him out of position. Turned into the ball. A nasty whack for a man of Alderman's pace.
Geoff Dujon not batting with a helmet on. He's given him a pretty solid whack on the back of the head. Roger Harper is the man bringing the helmet out. Looks like Larry Gomes, they're saying to him, just look at me and make sure that there's no dizziness. And a slashing cut there from Geoffrey Dujon. That's his answer to the bouncer from Terry Alderman.
Yes, that was a Calypso reply.
Lawson to Geoff Dujon.
And Dujon a long way across on the offside there, but it's worked for him very nicely as he clips that one away on the onside. Could be a little unsettled, I think, by that hit in the head, Geoffrey Dujon, as he takes the score to 5 for 115.
Gomes faces Alderman.
Oh, and that's a good delivery. That's almost a repeat of the one that got Clive Lloyd. Just beat the edge.
Very difficult delivery for a left-hander to play. A man coming over the wicket, hitting the seam. The angle's there already, and it moved off the seam. A beautiful delivery. It was too good for Larry Gomes. Didn't get an edge.
Carl Rackerman, and taking strike is Geoffrey Dujon.
Oh, well played. Beautiful shot. He's a lovely timer of the ball, is Dujon. That was slightly overpitched, and it was a very elegant off-drive.
And this is the sort of stroke that makes people realise, Rackerman in particular, that Dujon is a man capable of scoring a century. In fact, has taken 100 off Australia, 130 in Trinidad. Breeze blowing in from the southwest, cooling down this whack of ground as Alderman begins a new over.
Oh, once again, beautifully played, and Dujon not bothering to run. When he hits them, they stay hit.
Yes, he really is beautifully straight, both off the front and back foot.
This is a big opportunity for him because I think he has ambitions to bat a little higher up the order. And of course, there's one way that you can secure a position higher in the order. That's if you perform when all the rest of them fail. Oh, beautiful shot again. Lovely timing. Perhaps not perfect because had it been, he wouldn't have bothered running. Lawson on this occasion managing to cut it off.
Alderman to Dujon.
He's beaten him completely. There's a very confident appeal from the Australians. Not out. Certainly very close.
Rodney Hogg comes in now to bowl to Dujon.
Lovely shot by Dujon. He has played some magnificent strokes so far in this innings, interspersed them with some horrible ones. But nevertheless, that is another boundary to him. Dujon now is coming across to the umpire. I think he's having some problems following the blow on the head. Going off.